come in here with me, because I really don't want to. Someone come in here with me. Feels like a giant stingray. Yes! Someone come sit with me.
Okay. Okay. What do we say?
I feel like I'm on a talk show.
So this is Kelsey.
This is Aline.
Where are you from?
Virginia.
She's from Virginia.
Where are you from?
From Washington.
She's from Washington.
I'm 15.
I'm 14.
And we're here in Brazil.
And we're going up to the pool.
And that's Kathy, and she's from Ohio. We're going to the pool.
Let's do it.
I don't know if I want to go back up there. We got yelled at.
Coconuts out the window. It's not our fault.
Yeah, so here's the story. Some kid threw a coconut out the window, and now our whole U.S. team got in trouble.
What? My fight. What fight?
I'm excited. Oh, tell me about your flight.
My flight. Mm-hmm. Oh, they lost my luggage. So I don't have a straightener.
How long it took, everything?
We got like 4 flights canceled. Nice catch, ninja catch.
Hey! Yeah, so she actually just got here.
Last night.
What time?
10. And I want to go weigh in because I want some ice cream.
Yeah, they have this like gelato ice cream or something.
She went there? Oh, Regisha and I. I want some.
Yeah, so what else do you want us to say? What? My dojo is called North Sound Karate. It's located in Everett, Washington. My sensei is Casey Mills, also known as my father.
Me too!
Really?
Yeah. Well, we not your father, my father.
We already have something in common. See this? This is great. It's working out.
Oh my gosh.
What's your dojo name?
LM Karate Academy.
And nationals?
And nationals are here.
Yeah, we're gonna get gold medals. Yeah! Okay. And
change!